Welcome to the episode 3 of the dishes I have tried during my 5 years in Korea, and
let's make oi kaktuki.